Mikael and you have been together for 6 years? Over 6 years?
Almost seven.
Oh, almost 7 years, di ba? Pero napaka-low-key. Napaka-low-key ng inyong relasyon. Super. At saka, may mga nagsasabing, you're so public, he's public, pero napapatibay ninyong dalawa. Mm-hmm. Paano? I mean, tell me the story. Where's the low-key?
Yung pagiging low-key namin, at first, it was because of work. Dahil may ka-love team siya nung nag-start siya. So, gusto kong irespeto yon at gusto niya irespeto na magkaiba kami ng network nung time na yon. Nasa ABS ako, tapos siya nasa GMA. And then when I did Miss World, parang napag-usapan namin, sige, we'll keep quiet about it na lang. Kasi ang focus ko is yung work ko as Miss World. And ako, I didn't want people to, you know, intrude with his life and his family's life. And even when my family, sabi ko, you know, low-key lang tayo.
Almost 7 years, nag-uumpisa na ba pag-usapan ang, I mean, eventually you will get married, Megan, come on.
Oh, I mean, let's be honest.
Yes.
We've talked about it for a couple of years already. Siyempre, matagal na kami. So, hindi mo maiiwasan na pag-usapan.
So, what is that conversation like?
You know, for us, the way that we see our relationship, we wouldn't get into a relationship if we didn't see each other being with each other in the future. Of course, we always hope for that. And you work harder each day kasi yun ang gusto mo at the end of the day.